Hey there guys, MineCraft97 here. I hope you all had a great Christmas or Hanukkah or Merry Festivus for the rest of us, if you get that joke. Or whatever else any of you celebrate. I have a Minecraft video here for you guys. And it is my first major redstone invention thing. What it is a simple minecart track, but it allows you to reset it so that you don't have to pick up the cart and move it back onto the start of the track. And I call it the EZ RollerCoaster Station because that's what people would probably use it for. Roller coasters. So, let me just demonstrate to you what it does. I will take this minecart and place it on the start and click the button. Oh, and by the way, I'm using Monkey Farm's John Smith texture pack. So then you hit this button. Boom. And I will put a link to his video where he gives the link to his texture pack in the description of this video. So what I just did there was I hit that button and it pushed and it activated some pistons. I'll show it to you again just in case you missed it, because I wasn't explaining it while I was talking. So then you press this button, that piston will push you here. This will probably make it clearer. And then you go boop, and voila. Now I will show you how to make one of these. What the? What? Since when are minecarts invincible? Oh well. I'm using too many items. I'll put a link to that in the description too. And this is my load 2, sadly. Maybe I can go into the files and find my load so that you guys can do this, but if I can't, what you need is a detector rail, a minecart, grass or dirt. I'm just using dirt because it makes it look better. Oh, and I'll also put MCPatcher in the description, because you need that to be able to use the HD texture pack that I'm using. So grass block 2, or grass block, or dirt block, a sticky piston, well, 2 sticky pistons, 1 piston, 1 normal piston, there's dirt, a button, yeah, button, powered rail, normal rail, redstone repeater, and redstone torch. For the detector rail, you only need 1 for the actual easy minecart station, but you might have more detector rails in your roller coaster so that it can be long. And I just hit my lamp with my hand. So now let me show you how to build this. Let me just observe it really quick. I haven't played for a while, so I sort of forget how to make this just a little bit. So let's go over here. This should be far enough. Put a sticky piston right there. Dig down 2 spaces. Put a sticky piston right there. And put a dirt or grass block on top of it. And we'll just put a piece of redstone there so that we remember where it is. Put a button right there, and it didn't work how I thought it would. Okay. Bring that out. like so. I guess I'll put something else there so that now. There. That is the first part. Now you need dirt or whatever. It doesn't need to be dirt, actually, or grass. It can be whatever. Whatever building material you're using. That's not right. Right there. Put that there and that there. Put a rail there. Oh, and also, I need to show you something. So, if you put a rail like that, and a rail like that, and then a rail like that, and a rail like that, they will change automatically. So, what you need to do is you need to find the direction where they will, where they, like, line up. So, they want to face that way. They want to go that way. So, you need to build this facing that way. It's the only way, I think. Maybe. I don't know. Not 100% sure. And now, build that out, build that out. Put another dirt or whatever your building material is right there. Put a normal piston right there. Oh, and I'm not very good at concealing redstone wire. Just for all of you who are like, why is it above ground? It should be underground. I'm not that good at concealing redstone wire, so you people can just be quiet. I don't mean to be rude or anything, but you people can just be quiet. And then this needs to go like this, like that, like that, like that. Whoopsie. Forgot about something. Needs to go underground. La 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 la. Do 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 do. And this is the perfect length for the redstone repeaters that we actually need to put down. So we need to put a redstone right there. Bring out three, redstone right there, bring out three, redstone right there, bring out three, excuse me, I'm bacon fuzzled, just bacon fuzzled, four? Did I go out too many? Are there four repeaters? No, there's three. How did I... What in the world did I do? Oh, well, that doesn't really matter, actually. Oops. Yeah, that doesn't matter. Just as long as... Then watch. This is what it does. What I just did. Boop. Boop. And for some reason, the minecart stays right there. See, I'll show you. Take the minecart. Place the minecart. Push the minecart button. Boop. Magical. Will this one get... Why are they invincible? I'm just a little bit... Okay. God. Gosh dang it. The only way to fix this. Get away. Away. Get away. Go away. Oh, don't go down there. If you go down there, I'll be mad at you. Do 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 do. Minecart herding. Okay, that's far enough. I can't demonstrate to you anymore until it's done because the minecarts are being peculiar. So just remember 3, 3, 3. And now what we're going to want to build is the actual track. This is just a very basic track. It just goes around. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 normal ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then go out. I think to right there. So there's one space in between. Yep. The reason that I'm trying to make this exactly the same is because what this is gonna do, I'm not very prepared, am I? What this detector rail is gonna do is it's gonna send an impulse down. That impulse is going to make that piston come up. It's gonna make it come up and block the minecart. And you're gonna have to tinker around with the timing just perfectly to make it fit your track. You can put it like right here and then it'll just pop up right away. As long as you don't have any redstone wiring below it that it will interfere with. So how many does it come out? Just right there. Okay. Oop. Now the track is complete. And now I'll put that this okay. I have short-term memory loss. Where's my detector rail? Don't need any more pistons. Why is the music not playing? There's no music. There's sound, but there's no music. That's depressing. Ah! Ah! Stupid trackpad. Oh, wow. Good job. Okay. I should really be using a mouse. If you guys want me to remake this so that it's less confusing and more prepared, feel free to just message me and I'll make sure to create a more prepared version. I'll draw up schematics and all that. I used a big word. Proud of myself. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four. One. There we go. Boop. 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 Yeah, I forget. And I should probably also give you a link to this empty world, just to cover all bases, so that I don't get in trouble with any. Ooh, lots of repeaters. Forgot how many repeaters were down there. Yeah, definitely message me if you want a better prepared video, because I will do that, because I feel very unprepared right now. I don't like feeling unprepared. Doesn't matter how many I go out, just as long as I have the right amount of repeaters before I hit the piston. And for this placing, the right amount of repeaters is 4. Okay, what am I doing? Do 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 do. 1, 2, 3, 4. And all these need to be on 3. Oh. Place that there and that there. Let's cover all this up. Make it prettier. Oopsie. Can't cover that up because, oh, I can do that. And that. And pick up those. And cover that and that. And voila. It is complete. It's been completed. Very simple. Why do I have that? Oh, right, because I didn't want to forget where it was. I didn't really need that. Excuse me. Okay. This is... Wait. I'm messing this up. Push. Get in. Push the button. Ride the roller coaster. Wee. Went over the detector. Ride the roller coaster. Push the button. And seemed to me for a second there. Let's do something about that. What I just saw. Or I think I just saw. I think I just saw something interesting that may reduce hassle. At all. Or the amount of rails that you need to put down, at least. So let's see, when I remove that rail, does that do something to the redstone? Where it... Oh yeah, look at that. Oh god. Oh god. Wrong button. Yeah, so if you don't put a rail there, your minecart will automatically turn and go up there. Well, I did not know that. That just makes my design all the much better. And reduces all the need for piston and all that stuff. Makes my design pretty irrelevant, actually. Whoops. Well, if you like this video, subscribe, thumbs up this video. Send me a message on YouTube, friend request, all that stuff. I might do it to you. I'll watch videos of yours if they seem like things that I would like to watch, and I might do the same to you, friend requests, and subscribe to you and all that, and all that good stuff. That was sad. I can't believe that I did that. Found something out. Who would have guessed? Instead of needing all this redstone wiring, just need one missing rail. Wow.